Yo, what's up guys, your boy Dark Fever here, and today I'm going to be playing some Saints Row 4. I just got the game, it just released on Steam for me, and I have not touched it yet. Now, I was planning on doing some co-op, but a friend of mine, he's going to go ahead and start it with his friend, so I may do some co-op later, but for now, I'm just going to go ahead and start solo. And yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna go ahead and do some normal.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Shan.
Asha Odekar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be on business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell. We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعد!
Honey, subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a potent attack, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Hold on a sec. I'm gonna go ahead and turn off subtitles. Forgot to do that earlier. I think it was an audio. I don't know. No, that's not it. Gameplay, that's right. Yes, there we go.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly. Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
So far, I'm liking this game.
Get my back.
It's running a lot smoother.
You should be hearing a missile.
Saints Row the Third.
Sirens and soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please! Saints Row, you can make it!
Got
in terms of graphics, it still looks kind of like Saints Row the Third. Probably looks a little bit better, though. But overall, it still looks pretty much the same.
Stop me now! Especially you! Uh-huh.
Cyrus is seriously lost.
Where are you? Oh, there we go.
Steal an insolent child!
How we just land right in the White House. Oh yeah. Love the music in the thing. Advisor unlocked. Benjamin motherfucking King. Keith David. Alright. 0 Saints 30. Okay, we finally get to choose our character. I'm gonna go ahead and use the same character I used in the same throw third.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think we're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Here's a septic truck when you need one. Ugh, I hope Keith has some good news. Worst part of this job? Press conferences.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Cure cancer or feed the hungry? You know, this is tough. I mean, cancer is a big deal, but also, you know, hungry. Going hungry is bad also. Man, fuck cancer. Let's feed the hungry.
As for hunger, tell the kitchen to fix me a smoothie.
Good choice.
I like a smoothie.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Filibuster. low road, punch a dickhead. The high road, punch a dick in the head. Punch a dickhead.
Allow me to retort. Hey, Doris, we still playing tennis later?
It's like the most badass president ever.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
No thanks.
I'll catch up with you later, Josh.
Come on, man. Come
in
here. Oh my god, it's Oleg.
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, "I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me."
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I...
celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no!
Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Hands off!
Gonna need guns. Lots of them.
Reports are coming in.
I told them I wanted a gun in every room, and two in every hallway!
There you are. Thank God you're all right. You okay?
Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it.
Nice.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Ooh, look at you, Second Amendment Solutions. This is not about penis envy.
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith!
God, no!
God damn it!
Motherfuckers.
Always happy to show off.
Okay, I'm pretty sure they don't have balls. Neither am I.
What is going on? Here, Ben! Let's go!
Shit, player! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
Remember, some people are disappearing around the ball. That's all.
Man, they're taking everyone. Shit, that's
the government has been slow.
Man, fuck this.
Were we not ready?
Try and use that gun later. When I upgrade it. I hope it's the same as Saints Row the Third, because that's what I love about their
pistols.
You aliens are so dead. Leave my country alone!
I'm gonna find that ugly mother.
These enemies...
Evacuate
Where are you, asshole? Take out your cat. I'll rip your fucking head off!
I always win my argument.
Oh, shit!
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Matt, hold on to me! Asha! Matt! God damn it!
Let's try another gun. Let's try this. Okay, not that. That works too. Well, that'll be too easy.
Shit. How many of you are there?
Bert to Ernie. Bert to Ernie. Activate south portico defenses.
Let's do this, you gorgeous thing.
Come and get it!
I love action. I'll shoot every one of you out of the sky. You stole my gang! My cabinet.
I like how she doesn't even have her hands.
My country.
I'm still too.
This is for Lady.
This one's for Uncle Sam. This one's just because I.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! You didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna have you stuffed and mounted, you alien fuck.
Now, now. Not so fast. To have fun breaking you.
Saints play.